do not let anything stop you from making art. Just make things. Do not get so caught up in this that it stops you from making art.